Russian assassin versus the ACW heavyweight champion of the world, Skidmark Kritter.
Just like a Russian jumped you from behind.
Hey, watch your mouth, man, before I slap you. This man is a killing machine. Oh, look at that, Montana. There ain't nothing you can say, because I'll slap you the same way he slapped him, Montana. Super Olympia will kill you, Montana. Matter of fact, I'm going to get on the phone this next week with Super Olympia and get him back down here so he can take out a few people. If you're scared, Montana, just say scared.
Of what?
He's going to lose the ACW belt to the Russian tonight. WWF, WCW, ACW, it don't matter. Oh, my God. Hey, we ain't playing racquetball here.
Look like we're playing some mumble pig.
Hey, Shorty, I know that you'd like that. Hey, Montana, you see that little woman right yonder? She used to dance at the Platinum. She's out of work now. Now she's looking for a gig on 13th Street. Look at that referee. That guy tangled up in the skirt. We're about to get him some Jim Beam. That bourbon's killing him. All you old folks didn't make it back to the nursing home in time. It's 10 to 10. You'll have to sleep on the bench part. Danita, will you please leave the wrestlers alone while they're trying to wrestle? If he'd have known about that wet spot down there, he wouldn't have done that. Oh! Come on, security. Get them out right here so that the camera can get them. Hey, he's going to need some Advil. Oh, Skidmark thinks he's taking out Russia. Shut up, Big Bertha. Drink that Coca-Cola, suck down them nachos.
You wish you had some nachos, don't you? You look a little full there, Flame.
She wish she had me. That's the whole thing, baby. Don't worry, Bagwell. I'm not sleeping with you. Brian is.
Your son, Taz.
Montana said he wouldn't sleep with you neither, so you ain't got no worries.
Thank you.
happy birthday. I'm not going to bed with you because it's your birthday, lady. God sent you here in your birthday suit. She got her eye on me and eye on Rick. Hey, Brent, get that! God, he looked at the referee said, ring a bell, my God, a flaming casket, Montana, the flame and fire has been all over the building all night long. Hey, Stoney, put that lightning out. God, they burnt that dead person right out of the casket. Was he still in the grave? He's dead in the door now. Some of you hoochies over here are going to have to take a bath. The stake is rising.
I believe one of the dungeon was in that casket.
Ain't that the truth? Especially that right there clapping. He's happy to be dirty.